Don't go into your mind alone. It's not a safe neighborhood. Let go and let God. Live and let live. Halt, don't get too hungry, angry, lonely, or tired. Pass it on.